The ceremony was attended by a number of dignitaries. The central government was represented by Works and Transport Minister Jeno Katumba Wamala, and the Buganda Kingdom was represented by the Speaker of the Buganda Assembly, Patrick Luwaga Mugombole. Canon Michael Luwawa, the Bishop of Central Buganda Diocese, has condemned people who have made it a habit to insult and ridicule others on social media.
Because
the people of the internet and social media, though the social media is good,
he advised Bishop Kiseka to work together with other bishops to ensure that they fulfill the work of God.
I wanted that people of the social media, they have been talking about Ruero.
He also called for forgiveness and called for change of heart from those who mock the church.
We want to pray for Bishop Kiseka
and Mama Rachel.
They are telling you that as Central Buganda,
we are telling you that
be on your knees.
Mama Rachel.
At around 9:30 a.m., the Church of Uganda Provincial Secretary Canon William Ogeng invited the Luwelo Diocesan Secretary Eric Sebigaji to present the minutes of the Diocesan Synod.
House of Bishops of Church of Uganda elected the Reverend Canon Wilson Kiseka to be the Chief Shepherd of the Diocese of Luwelo in Church of Uganda.
Thereafter, Kiseka was invited to take the oath of alliance beforehand, the Archbishop Kazimba Mgalu, and after, he was led to the vestry to robe in his bishop's attire. Archbishop Kazimba then saw in Bishop Kiseka as per the church traditions.
I am already the Lord being my helper.
Bishop Eric Wilson, will you deny all ungodliness and worldly lusts and live soberly, righteously?
I will do so by the help of God.
After being sworn in, he introduced his family, including his wife, Rachel Kiseka, and their children to the church. Archbishop Kazimba Mgalu explained the challenges Luwelo has had to go through to get a bishop.
In the city, Luwelo others chose to grumble, fight physically, and use social media, and even courts of law, to try and enforce something that requires God's intervention. Christians do not cease to seek God's way. I appeal for unity and continued development in Luwelo Diocese.
In his speech, Bishop Kiseka Wilson thanked all those who were involved in the preparation of his ordination. He outlined his priorities, including health and environment conservation. Leaders from the central government and the Buganda Kingdom congratulated the bishop on the enthronement. They also urged the church to work with the government to spread the gospel of development.
The parish development model, youth fund and women fund, and many other projects to eliminate poverty in our communities.
Canon Wilson Kiseka becomes the fourth bishop of Luwelo Diocese, representing retired Bishop Eridad Nsubuga Chironde. This comes after Canon Godfrey Kasana Semakula's appointment was revoked following a petition that accused him of having sad children outside marriage. Report compiled by Mastula Navoga for the news.